I want to address a question I get almost every day. And the question is, what cameras are you using? So I want to show you my full studio setup, the cameras I'm using. Let's jump right into it. So for my drum performances, I'm using the Blackmagic Production Cinema Camera 4K. This is an older model and it's, I think, from 2012. You're not really able to buy those cameras anymore because they're pretty old, but you can get them used for a good deal, I guess. And in my opinion, they're still great cams. Even in 2021. I'm using three of those cams in my studio. I have one on the side. I have one on the other side, facing towards the snare drum and the tom-toms. And I have one cam above my head, bird's eye view. What I love about those cameras are that they film in ProRes, which is great if you work with Final Cut. And you can use SSD drives. So you can literally film forever. This particular model has an EF mount. That's a regular Canon mount for Canon lenses. So I can use my lenses on a Canon camera or on a Blackmagic, it doesn't matter. I can swap them out and that's great. And cam number four is the one I am actually talking to. It is a Canon EOS R. And yeah, I love this cam. I use it as a photo cam for taking pictures. I use it as a vlog cam. I can just, you know, set it up without any problems and have a very crisp and sharp image. Of course, the Canon has a different color science and as the Blackmagic, and you need to have some color correcting and color grading skills to match all those cams, but it's absolutely doable. All right, that was a very short and quick video about the cams I'm using. I know there are a lot more topics to cover, such as lenses, lighting, post-production, editing, color correction, color grading, and all those things. And I will address them in the future or in future videos. But this is it for now. Those are the cams I'm using in my studio. I hope you find this info useful. If you do, please leave a thumbs down and please don't subscribe to the channel because I have enough subscribers already. I'll see you soon. Bye.